What the fuck, man? It didn't have to be this way!
How you doing?
What do you think? Any word on who might have done it?
No clue.
Shit. We have got to figure this out.
What do you expect us to do?
You mean, what do I expect us to do? I expect us to try and figure out who shot our fucking friend in the face.
We don't know what he was into. Now the cops are probably going to be all over us. If you start stirring up trouble, you're going to wind up just like him.
Just like him? Shot in the face and left on the street to die? You know what this is. He got in over his head, and we weren't there to fucking save him. I told you this would happen.
So now this is my fault?
No. But I'm going to find this guy. And I want you to be there when I do.
Cody Malcolm Myers. Everything.
There's a lot to do.
Don't play any games.
I'm not playing any games. I don't even know where to begin.
It only ever begins with one of three things. Money, drugs, pussy. So which one is it?
Like I was saying, they hang out with these suburb kids. Started selling local clubs, doing business.
So you think it was one of these kids?
I mean, I don't know. Give everyone a reason, and boom! My advice, poke around at free parties, ask who he's been selling, where he got it.
Alright. Thanks, man.
No problem. Wait. Your best bud, right? It's fucking.
Come on, guys. This will be fun, I promise.
I can't seriously believe you think I'd want to go to a party right now.
Maybe it'll help get our minds off things.
I don't want to take my mind off of things. I want to take a little while to realize my little brother is fucking dead.
Come on, I really need you guys to be with me on this. Please.
Well, we're here, aren't we?
I'm not leaving. I just have to take care of something.
You're not even here to party, are you?
Look, can you just look after her for a little bit? I'll be right back.
Yeah, I guess.
Goddamn future, man!
Wait, don't you know Cody?
Cody! I know a couple Codys. Cody and so mean, make you wanna lean. Cody, I am a machine! Come on, man, what do you want? You're boring me sober.
How about a little bit of everything?
Whoa! I like this kid!
Ugh.
what you don't understand. I'm not saying nothing matters. I'm saying things only matter if you make them matter. It's all relative. Your reality is based on your opinion and your surroundings.
What?
Yeah. Ah, look who it is, Mr. Party Pants.
Come on, tell us a story.
Alright, here's one.
This happened a couple weeks ago. I think you were here for this. Anyway. It's late as hell after a party. We're all heading back to somebody's place. I think it was Cynthia's place. So me, Stevie, and somebody else, I can't remember who it was, decided we want some food. So we're like, okay, guys, we're going to go out, run out, get supplies. We'll meet you there. Three of us keep running down the street looking for any store that's open at this time. Then we see this corner store. So we start walking toward it. Then all of a sudden, bam, this guy comes running out with the store owner right behind him with a gun in one hand and a bag in the other, coming straight for us. And just as he passes, he looks me dead in the eye. And it felt like the whole goddamn world went still for a second. But he just kept running.
Yeah!
Yeah, you know why he kept running? Because you know what? I would have beat his ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey! Why you guys are all laughing? I'm being serious. I get shit done. I'm a doer. I do. Whatever you need, I get it for you. What the fuck are they doing in my house? What the fuck is going on out there?
Shit, man, you better come out there quick!
Get away from me, man! Back up! You need to chill! Get back! I got fire!
Okay, I get it. You got more. You are the human spirit.
Get away from me! Get in there, man! Back up! Like, stop. Leave me alone, man! Back up!
Okay,
get away! Back up! Hey! Get out of here, man! Get back! Get back, man!
Okay, man. Okay, you can stop anytime.
Get away from me! Stop! Get away!
Come on, you guys! This is not cool! I have relatively normal neighbors, alright?
You can't control me! Get back!
You are totally uncontrollable. You are like that boy, my friend.
Back away!
Okay.
Leave me alone!
Chill.
I think you should probably get the fuck out of here.
Back up!
Okay, wait, dude, what the fuck? Isn't this your house?
Get out of here!
Technically, this is my parents' house.
He wouldn't just leave us here.
I don't know. I've tried calling a few times, but there's no answer.
Fucking believe him. This is bullshit.
I'm just gonna call it dad. He's way better car.
That piece of shit! First he drags us here. And then he just leaves us. What the fuck is his problem?
You know he's going through a lot right now.
And what about me? Am I not going through a lot?
I'm sorry, I didn't. Come on. Get out of here.
You can't control me!
Shit. Pull over, man.
So do you know what happened to Cody?
The kid that died recently?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
Somebody shot him.
Damn. Did you know him?
Yeah. He was my best friend.
That sucks, man. Really sorry for your loss. Come on, I'll drive you home.
I gotta get my car.
Well, I'll drive you there. After all that, really not trying to go home anytime soon. So. Come on.
Come in last night. Everything all right? Are you fucking serious? Your little brother's dead. All you do is run around like a slut. Yeah, you better wake up, whore. And this guy, who the fuck is this guy? I got something for you, prick.
What do you mean? What does he have for me?
I don't know. Just go, cunt. Get the fuck out.
Where are you going, motherfucker? Kill you, motherfucker!
Fuck this.
What's up?
Hey, I need a favor.
What is it?
Kind of middle of nowhere and need a ride.
I just got off work and I'm hungry as fuck. I'll trade you food for picking your poor ass up.
All right, sounds like a deal.
What's up?
Where to? Slut.
Where do you want to eat?
You don't even have to ask. Motherfucking tacos.
So what happened to you?
Me and Sarah went to a party with Aiden, but I'm pretty sure they only wanted to go to find out who killed Cody. So eventually, he ditches us, and me and Sarah end up back at her place.
End up at her place?
Yeah.
Well, these things happen. People under stress and whatnot.
I broke, like, the first bro-law.
Bro-law? Look, as long as it was only once, you can chalk it up to alcohol and bad decisions. Do you have any idea where Aiden went?
No, but he called me, but I haven't called him back yet. You were friends with Cody. Any idea you might have done it?
I don't know if it's anything, but I heard Cody and Zach were doing some business together.
Fuck.
Yeah. Zach isn't the most stable person.
Do you know what they were getting into?
Guess who? Bitch, I will cut you. Hey.
Hey.
So, Kara, what do you think about cheating?
Jesus, Sam.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with me. Alright, well, let's see. Cheating. I don't know, I guess I think people just worry about that shit too much. I mean, there are so many different people out there with different things to offer. How can you limit yourself to just one intimate relationship?
In my experience, monogamy leads to two things: jealousy and boredom.
Excuse me, you need something else?
Can I get a coffee, please?
Hello, ma'am. Hello. I'm Detective Kurt Rivers. I'm investigating the murder of your son. I was hoping to be able to ask you and your family a few questions.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, then. Where should we begin? Did he have anyone that particularly disliked him? Maybe someone he didn't get along with? All right then. We're thinking this is most likely drug-related. Are you aware of any drug habits?
What the fuck do you care? He's not even your real son!
My family!
That's what the fuck he is, my goddamn loser of a son!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I think I'd better take a look around the room.
It's upstairs, first door on your left. Probably won't find anything. Cody didn't spend much time here.
If you think of anything, or if you want to talk privately, Aiden Matthews?
Yeah?
My name's Detective Rivers. I'm personally looking into the murder of a boy who, from what I'm told, is a pretty good friend of yours.
Cody.
That's right. I was hoping you'd have some information for me.
Well, I don't know who did, if that's what you're looking for.
Well, maybe you can help me figure out who did. Look, I need to know what this kid was into. Toxicology doesn't narrow it down. Using and selling, two different things. So what can you tell me?
Well, I hadn't seen Cody in a while. I don't know what he's been up to.
Well then. Okay. Whatever this is, gangs, drugs, I'm not going to let it happen on my streets. And if I find out that you knew something and you hid it from me, you are going to be in a world of hurt. In case you think of something.
Yeah, you'll be the first to know.
Hey, Tony. Sorry I ditched you guys last night. Something came up.
Yeah, I figured. Did you get your car back?
Yeah, I got a ride to it.
Good, you should come pick me up. I talked to Emily this morning. She says Cody was doing business with Zach. You know how that goes.
Zach? Huh. And what, now you wanna help me all of a sudden?
I don't know what kind of shit you got into last night, but all you had to do was ask and I would have gone with you. I'm not gonna lose both my best friends, alright? So stop being a bitch and come pick me up.
Alright.
This is the place?
Yep. Alright, so we're just gonna go in there, ask a few questions. Don't go looking for a fight.
Hey.
Yeah, you.
I'm not gonna go fight anybody. But I think he's lying to us. I'm gonna fight.
Oh, hey, what's up? Man, I'm calling.
Machete at us?
No, you came here to try and fuck me just like your friend and that stupid bitch!
What? What the fuck are you talking about?
Fuck you!
Alright. Alright, hold up!
Wait, hold on, man, wait a second.
I'm waiting, but not for long.
Yo, boss, is everything alright?
Oh, shit! Hey, come here! Stay the fuck back, or I swear to God I'll stop his motherfucking head off!
What do we do? What do we do, boss? What do we do?
God damn it! Tell me what I want to know!
Shit, man, what do you want to know?
What happened to Cody?
That fucker and my bitch of an ex tried to go over my head, steal my business, and now my crew thinks I set him up because everything went south. Saying I brought Kara in, and me and her stole all this fucking money. And now I ain't got no money, I ain't got no dope, I ain't got shit.
Did you just say Kara?
Yeah, that bitch breaks up with me, and then randomly shows up with some dude and a whole bunch of cash. Look, man, just let me go. Just let me go.
Everybody move back!
Get out of the way, you fucking junkies.
Come on! Man, shoot these assholes, you prick!
But you're the only one with the piece, boss.
Come on. Now this is what's gonna happen. We're gonna walk out of here, and you're not gonna be a dickhead about it. Okay? Just count to 10 or something.
The fucking car! Motherfuckers!
Alright. So, I'm gonna drop you off at the train. I got a couple things I need to take care of, but I want you to talk to Kara. I don't know her very well, but maybe you can figure out what that psycho was talking about.
Yeah, man, sure.
You alright?
Are you serious?
Oh, so it got a little rough back there, but hey, you're still alive. Still got that going for you.
Whatever.
Talk to Kara! Hey. So can you really get me anything I need? All right. I'll see you in a little bit. Bye.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Come on in. Emily's right over here.
Oh, actually, I came to talk to you.
Oh.
Hey, fuckface. What are you doing here?
I just came to ask you about something.
Oh?
Well, come on in. We can go to my room.
Don't try to fuck my roommate.
Don't listen to her. You can try whatever you like. So, what is it?
I know you and Cody were friends. I'm just trying to figure out what happened to him.
We weren't dating anymore. I guess he just moved on to other things.
Like what?
How the fuck should I know?
Don't lie to me. Me and Aiden went to Zach's house today. He's flipped out at the very sight of us. Started screaming that you and Cody fucked him over. Then he tries to put a fucking bullet in my head.
Well, you know, Zach's always been angry about his small dick.
Stop fucking with me!
Okay. Jesus. I don't know. It wasn't supposed to go down like this. I went to Zach's supplier's house a couple of times. We brought a bunch of money. Half now, half later, that was the deal. But when we went to go meet them at the party, the cops showed up and everybody ran. Cody calls me later and tells me that the drugs and the money are both gone. And everyone's running around pointing fingers. He told me he was gonna go settle it and that I didn't have to worry. I don't know what happened to him.
Who did you make the deal with?
I told you, the people Zach works for. I don't know, we just showed up.
Write it down.
What?
Write down the address.
I...
Write the fucking address down!
If you go here, they'll kill you.
Don't act like you give a fuck about me.
Hey man, what's up?
Hey, did you get what I asked for?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Do you even know how to use a gun?
Point and shoot, just like a camera.
Be careful with it. Guns can make things real messy. You think you'll need more ammo?
No, this should be good.
Is this about Cody? You know, sometimes it's just better to forgive and be happy than to wallow in your own shit and suffer.
Didn't realize you were the spiritual type. Nah, I'm not gonna be the one who suffers, and I'll be happy soon enough.
Well, I invite you inside, but my parents are home. They weren't exactly too happy about the other night, so...
No, it's okay. I gotta drive back anyway. See ya.
Alright.
Hello, ma'am. I'm here to talk to Miss Kara Parson.
Okay. Yeah. Kara? Cops want to talk to you.
Hello, ma'am. I'm Detective Rivers. I'm going to spend a moment talking with you about Cody Myers. Preferably alone.
She can stay.
Okay, then. Well, I know that you and Cody were close. Probably intimate at one point. And I know that recently your relationship ended. Wanted to know if there was anything in particular that caused your breakup.
How do you know all that?
Look, I'm just trying to find changes in behavior. Perhaps he fell in with the wrong crowd. Did you notice anything like that?
No.
Do you know anyone that might want to hurt him? See him dead?
No.
All right, then. Well, you ladies have a good night. Detective Rivers speaking. Yes, I do.
Just a second.
Okay, go ahead. May I ask who's calling? Hello? Hello? Well, well, well.
Should be right up there.
So this is the guy.
This is who killed Cody.
Man, I don't know. What if it is?
Then we do what we came here to do.
What the hell, man?
You saw what happened at Zach's. I'm not taking any more chances.
What do you think is going to happen if you go in there with a loaded gun?
I don't know, man. What the fuck am I supposed to do? My friend dies, and the whole world wants me to pretend that nothing's happened. Look at me, man. I'm broke. I hate my family. My friends are all I have. I'm just not going to let someone take them away from me.
So what's the plan?
We wing it.
Yo, who the fuck are you?
We're friends of Zach.
Zach ain't got no friends here.
We're business associates.
Zach ain't got no motherfucking business here.
Hey, look, man. Now, we were told the weight we needed, Zach couldn't get it. Now, we're looking for who can. And clearly, that person isn't you. So if you could shut the fuck up and point me in the right direction, that'd be kindly appreciated.
Alright, check these guys.
Okay, arms up.
Oh man, what the fuck is this,
whoa,
man?
What the fuck?
What the fuck is this, man? Yeah, I'm gonna hold on this for you. Don't worry, you'll get it back when you're done.
Into orbit where the sound junkies bloom and the music is morbid. But if the farmers land as we will grow, I swear to plant the seeds, you and me free as we need to chew up every orchid. It goes.
This is Tony.
I don't give a shit if your name Charlie and Temper. I wanna know what the fuck you doing in my house.
We wanna buy some pussy.
What? Why, they don't have a nice gear up in the suburbs?
Yo, what's up, bitches?
Woo, shit! What up, homies?
Oh, yo, Zach, what the fuck? Man, you trying to wake up the whole neighborhood?
Wakey, wakey, motherfuckers!
Whoa, whoa, back the fuck up!
Just keep your peace, man.
Hey, bro, you try and touch me again, I'll put the peace to your head, you fat fuck!
Hey, chill the fuck out, man. What are you even doing here?
Man, I gotta talk to the boss about some fucking business.
Yeah, well, your friend's inside.
Friends?
Let's get inside.
I ain't got no fucking friends, just fucking bitches that work for me.
Just get inside.
Fuck.
Damn, what the fuck is wrong with him? Jesus.
Jesus, Betty, did you hear me? I said send the whole fucking squad down here.
Look, anyway. It's not even my department. That's all them upstairs. Me, drugs, and guns, okay? This fool again, motherfucker, I told you not come here!
Oh, hell no!
Hey, what the fuck?
Put the fucking gun down! Hey, shoot the fucking gun down! Calm down,
everybody!
Yo, these motherfuckers gotta die, bro!
Hey, you!
That's my money!
Nobody fucking move here, okay? Wait!
Hey! Hey! These motherfuckers took your shit! Ask my boy!
Shoot them!
Ask my boy!
What? No!
Yeah! Shoot him!
Is it true?
No!
Huh?
No!
Shoot him!
Ask these motherfuckers!
Is it true?
Yeah, it's true!
No, it's not! Ask my fucking boy!
Yo, what the fuck is this?
Your weapons down and your hands up!
You bring the cops to my house! To my house! Kill this motherfucker now!
Right there!
Fuck!
I'll swing it!
Shit!
You still alive, you little bitch-ass punks?
Fuck, we're gonna die here, man.
Okay, I'm gonna stop shooting. Okay.
Motherfucker!
Fuck you!
Stand the fuck back!
The cops are fucking here!
Let's get the fuck out of here!
We have to go back.
I think we should keep going.
No, my car's still there. And the longer we wait, the more cops are gonna show up.
Well, at least get rid of the gun.
I don't know. I mean, it's Zach's gun. I mean, like, it's sentimental. Just, come on!
Come on, man. We did it. It's over.
That shit we saw today. I'm never gonna forget it.
Yeah, but the cops showed up. Those girls are gonna be taken care of. And most of those assholes are probably dead. What more could you want?
I want my bed. Hey man, I'll see ya.
Oh hey, you probably want to hide out for a bit, you know, just wait for things to blow over.
Hey, babe. Can I come pick you up?
Holy shit, it is cold out there.
Oh, wait. I don't know who's home. Here, let me get that for you.
Stop. I'm not in the mood.
Not in the mood? Fine.
Is beset on all
He's just gonna stand there.
Inequities of the selfish.
And what the fuck is wrong with you? Of the
suspects that what? They researched in
depth. You ditched me at a party. I don't see you for a few days, and then you just show up and act like everything is fine. Not even that. You're actually happy. What the fuck is that about?
I told you. I took care of it.
You took care of what? What does that even mean? Where have you been these past few days? You want to know where I've been? At home, alone, alright? I don't stop existing when you're not around. I'm here, by myself. And the person I love most, he's gone.
Sorry, but we did it, me and Tony. The guy who did this, we got him. It's over.
I don't care. I don't care about that shit. You think that makes things better? It was over for me when they put my little brother in the ground. And I was left here, all alone, with no one, not even you.
In the neighborhood are thankful for the anonymous tip that alerted authorities. Stacks of money and several bundles of drugs, all seized by undercover narcotics agents.
Actually, a great-hearted citizen called in an anonymous tip today. Led us right here. Mm-hmm. Without the help of the community, there's no telling what could have happened.
Authorities say this bust made a huge impact, all because of one tip.
Report the crime to us and we promise that we'll follow through.
You're just going to fucking ignore me?
Come on.
Answer! Tony, did you call the fucking cops?
What are you talking about, man?
But who else knew? No, this morning, did you give them the address?
No, why the fuck would I do that?
That fucking bitch!
What the hell is going on, dude?
Who are you talking to?
Tony, Sarah's at my house. Can you give her a ride home?
Where are you going?
Aiden, what's going on?
There's something I gotta do.
Oh. Can you at least pretend like you're listening to me?
Look, if this were about anything else, I'd drop everything and cater to your every need. But this isn't about me. And this isn't about you. It's about my best friend, 6 feet under, 40 years too early. I can't just leave this alone.
Hey, where's Kara?
Nobody ever wants to talk to Emily.
Where is she?
In her room. Come in. Where's Tony? Now you? Suddenly I'm a lot more popular.
This morning, did you talk to the cops at all?
What?
Why are you packing?
Aiden, you're being a little weird right now.
I don't understand why you'd tell the cops if you knew we were gonna be there.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Kara? Kara, are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Just give me a second. Look, I didn't know any of this was going to happen. We were supposed to share it. I didn't call the cops. I didn't even talk to them when they were here.
Well, who fucking did? Because the only people who knew about that place was you, me, and Tony.
No.
Put it on fucking speakerphone!
Hey!
Hey, my sex little vixen, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm almost ready.
I'm outside, it's raining, so hurry up. I got a little something for you, so, bring that ass to daddy.
What the fuck was that about?
Look, he didn't have anything to do with Cody's death. He gave us the money for the deal, and that's it.
What?
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Just go to the car, act natural.
Hey, friend. How unexpected.
Tell me, what the fuck is going on?
Jesus, Kara, really?
Thank you.
You killed him! I had to! He's gonna tell those fucking gangbangers I robbed them!
That gun you gave me!
I had to get rid of it. God! All that shit happened! And it was you! I had to! God! God! Thank you.